You know. Okay. One more time. All right.
No rush. I'm not all bad.
Our little tribute to Mr. Dan Fogelberg. Thank you very much, Danny, for everything.
Stretch and land on either side, either side. Balanced on the precipice, the moment must reveal. Naked in the face of time, our race within the wheel. If we hang beneath the heavens and we hover over hell, our hearts become the instruments we've learned to play so well. So wealthy the spirit that knows its own flight, and stealthy the hunter who slays his own fright, and blessed the traveler who journeys the length of the light. Beyond the spectral veil, within our careful reasoning, we search to no avail. For the constant in the chaos, for the fulcrum in the void, following our destiny, our steps could not avoid. So wealthy the spirit that knows its own flight, and stealthy the hunter who slays his own fright, and blessed the driver who journeys. Thank you. searing light, burning like the beacon on the edges of our sight. At the point of total darkness, where the light's divine divide, the soul can let its shadow stretch and land on either side. So wealthy the spirit that knows its own flight, and stealthy the hunter who slays his own fright, and blessed the traveler who journeys the length. Towards the source, spinning at the mercy of some unrelenting force. We stare into the emptiness, fall beneath the weight, circling the nexus in a fever tense with fate. So wealthy the spirit that knows its own fight, and stealthy the hunter who slays his own fright, and blessed the driver.